Hi, good morning. I'm Rob Sagando from Scottsdale. We're here today at Urban Steel Frames and Trusses. They're one of our newest fabricators located here at Loganholme in Brisbane. And today we're going to demonstrate for you our new Gen 2 framing machine. We've also got a team of very experienced fabricators who have been fabricating for between 7 and 10 years. So we've got our new machine, our A team of fabricators. We've got Daryl here, who's our machine specialist on standby. But we're just going to demonstrate to you the operation of the machine and also show you that these machines can do between 2,500 to 3,000 lineal metres in a shift. Hope you enjoy it, and we'll talk to you throughout the video. We've been running for about 3.5 hours now, and these guys have already done 1,500 lineal metres. You'll notice the crew how fast they are. They're not only fast in assembling, but they're also not making any mistakes. They're taking a quick break, and they'll be back on the tools within about half an hour to finish off the second shift for the day. Well, that was a real masterclass in how to fabricate steel framing. These guys managed to do in a 7 hour production time, 3,025 metres. So that's an average of around 420 metres an hour. That's great. A couple of key takeouts. One, these guys are fast, so they're assembling really fast, but also they're not making any mistakes. So removing any time to actually repeat any work here. So it really improves the productivity of these guys. Now, 420 metres an hour, really good speed that these guys were getting. And here's the real takeout. The machine was only running at 3/4 speed. Right. Doesn't matter. These guys just could not keep up with it. These guys were running the hardest they possibly could, and the machine couldn't go any faster than what it was. So guys, great. They're the new world champions in steel framing. 3,000 metres in a 7 hour shift, 420 metres an hour. Great work. Thank you a lot. That was really good. Thanks, guys.